We know we're just delighted to still be around, and so many of our friends aren't, and to be in such a young is a fantastic honour, and it's great to be here and actually to be appreciated, and to have our brilliant genius friends singer Adam Lambert here.
Thank you.
Wow, what a voice! 1 in 100 million.
You must have grown up listening to some of these songs and dreaming you could be like that, singing with these guys. What was it like actually doing it tonight?
It was such an honor to be asked to sing with Queen tonight. Obviously one of my favorite rock bands of all time. I mean, Freddie Mercury has influenced me vocally, performance-wise, so much. And the music that they created together, it broke the mold of what rock music was. And it definitely inspires me on a day-to-day basis when I'm creating music. And also Freddie and I have a lot of other things. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my tip. Freddie and I have a lot of other things in common. And I think that's something that speaks of a great progression that's happening in our society. And we're moving forward and we can be honest and open about who we are. And I think Freddie's spirit lives on.
Now, Brian, why do you think Queen's music has endured for so long and been rewarded in this way tonight?
Always a hard question to answer. I think it's because we spoke. That's all I can say. You know, we're not the most technically accomplished, you know, we're not virtuosos in a sense, but we speak how we feel, and I think we speak in a way for common people. I think we've always been kind of a people's band, and I think that endures. We're not really locked into any time frame. We just kind of speak the way people feel, like their dreams, their aspirations, their hopes, and the songs are kind of honest. I think if there is an answer, I think that's it.